Hello everyone, today I'll be showing you guys how to make doll-sized flower crowns. Yeah, you will be needing a doll, of course, to measure on, a little ribbon or rope or a pipe cleaner, whatever you want to use to be the main crown part. Some fake flowers, a type of like strong glue. I'm using tacky glue. You could also use hot glue or fabric glue, scissors. So, just to show you guys what it will look like in the end, I have one that I just made. Let's get started on how to make them. So you're going to start by taking rope, whatever you're using, the ribbon, and measure it around your doll's head so that it fits perfectly and it overlaps a tiny bit just so it's easy to get along. And you're also going to be needing a little hair clip. Once you have measured your ribbon, you're going to be gluing the sides of your ribbon together like that. We'll take the clip and clip it here just for it to dry. If you want, you can start doing the flower part while the rest is still drying. You're going to take the flowers and basically it's pretty easy. You'll just be taking the glue and putting it on the tip. These on too. The more glue you have, they'll be stronger. I don't recommend using like Elmer's glue or something like that. Yeah, that's pretty easy. And then you have a super cute flower crown. For your dolls, I made two. You can make however many you want. Thanks for watching. And yeah, bye!